As I walk through this world, nothing can stop the two of us. And you are my girl, and no one can hurt you. Oh no, yes I. Duchess of Earth, we all walk through my dukedom, and the paradise we will share. Yes, I.
Yeah, that's right. Cue the curtain for the end of summer. The countdown is already taking place. Welcoming you in to the first edition of Wednesday Beach Visit. Haven't done a Wednesday all year. Done every other day of the week. No Saturday or Sunday yet, but the first ever Wednesday. We'll see what kind of, how that changes the dynamics of the three for all the marbles crowd today. This is the first time that I've felt this kind of chill here in 2023. Even the April visits were pretty warm in the morning. Listen to the final sounds of summer. This is the final summer visit. Three days left of summer, including today. And it is going to be bye-bye. Let's take a look at this thing back here. All right, nice spider web there. You know what that is an omen of. Big changes since last Tuesday. That warm day, remember our water temperature was 81. Well, today, current air temperature 71, high 81, real feel 84. Current water temperature clocking in at 77.3. Still really good, but that's a pretty significant drop off from 9 days ago. Boys, all right, so this is where things start to really change. November 12th was brought up last night. What kind of an idiot does a head dunk in the water on November 12th? Well, Veterans Day is kind of that, it's kind of the threshold, that's kind of the line, the cutoff point of beach trips with a possible head dunk. After that, it's out. And even November 12th is actually, November 12th is, that's really pushing it. That's really pushing it. You're really lucky if you're able to do that. In fact, even October is not guaranteed. Even mid-October. Andy sang last night, yeah, I don't think you're going to be able to do anything, do any head dunks past August the 15th. So we're now in that, we're now in that period of the annual Peter's still in summer denial versus Andy having his pumpkin cream cheese muffins, hoodies, pumpkin spice lattes, fall decor, potpourri, carving turkeys, and saying that I can't get in the friggin' water. Andy drew a line in the sand last night, and I will gladly take up that battle. I will grab my sword, and I will go to battle. It starts right now. Just thankful it is 77.3. A little more clouds than anticipated early, especially this morning, leaving Richmond. However, very different looking beach now in this area. Remember, I think it was last week we had all the grass and stuff piled up over here, not up here. A final glistening of the ocean there. Ocean waters looks pretty calm. Doesn't look as dirty and contaminated, Darth Bolts, as it did last week. At least so far this morning. 2022. I'll have to look back and make sure, but I think it was a Wednesday, the 20th. No, Wednesday the 19th. I got my dates wrong. It was a Wednesday, same week. 2020 on Wednesday, the 21st, I forget. 2019, the 23rd of September. Kind of a special week of that ending of summer. Always seems to be washed up here. As we look at a few fishermen right there. And from 81 degrees to 77.3. Doesn't sound like a big drop off, but it is. I'm going to take a first feel here today. Yeah, there's a significant drop off. You can tell. Feels fine, but this is the first time that I've felt some chill to this water since probably early June. Probably early June it felt maybe similar to this. As the back then the water temperature was spiking, going up day by day, getting into the 70s, and now it is getting lower and lower and lower. Hoping that perhaps we have one more really unseasonable hot day, preferably in early October, we've seen before. Either way, like I said last night, I think it's going to be a good day. Don't see many people out here. May have to no dock walk last week. Got to do a dock walk this week for DNR. Hope the fishermen are going to be finding something today. Hope the sun comes out. And I hope you are enjoying this Wednesday final summer edition of the beach visit. It is September the 20th. Summer is coming to a close. Wednesday evening trivia is continuing in a flurry. And the conditioning for the colder water temperatures begins right now. And what better way to get conditioned to the colder water temperatures than a nice, brisk, early morning head dunk. A little good luck head dunk for all you trivia participants. Hey, sun's out. Thanks for watching the opener. See you for three for all the marbles, and see you for the closer.
Yeah.